We going in?
So, are you scared of ghosts too?
Would you like me to hold your hand?
It's not like that! You understand, don't you, Saray?
I'm sensing a huge domain. There's definitely a strong Hellion here.
It could be hiding anywhere in the museum. We better canvass the entire area. See what I did there? Canvas is a fabric used as a painting surface, and...
Please stop.
Oh wow, I just got it.
See, it was just enough explaining.
It wants us to come in.
Looks like it. There must be herbs around here.
I'm on another roll today.
So this is Marland.
It is a city rich in history, is it not? I believe even the Celestial Record mentioned it.
Yeah, I always wanted to visit. Marland, the city of knowledge nestled amongst the holy trees. Their shining branches are as a beacon unto the fruit of knowledge and the flower of aesthetics.
There walks this continent no true scholar, no true artist who did not once frolic in its sylvan depths.
Well, the fruit looks pretty rotten right now, if you ask me.
Pretty sure no one did.
Even so, she's right.
Maybe so. But flowers will always bloom again in springtime, and bear their fruit in autumn.
Indeed, the cycle will never end so long as there remains passion for knowledge and beauty. Right?
Very true. History has proven as such.
I think you have flowers in your head or something.
Don't you like flowers, Edna?
I mean, they're fine. The pretty ones, at least.
Sense the ancient tongue. We're near one.
Wait, that's...
I just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue.
Such important cultural artifacts.
This is awful. We can't forgive this.
I am your... opponent, Helion.
Hurry!
Is that really a scorpion? It's so large.
But that makes it easier to hit, right?
Huh? I'm fine. Let's go on ahead.
So Hellions. I got it!
Air Puncher! Smart double
need
level!
Need defense!
Okay. Tanya learned some humility!
Resilient A!
Air Puncher!
Smart double
Tanya learned some humility!
Resilient charge!
I got it!
Tanya learned some humility! Air Puncher!
That's better!
Tanya
learned
some humility!
Healing power!
Air Puncher! Smart arrow! Tanya learned some humility! Humility. Air
power.
Tanya learned some humility.
Protection.
Air pressure.
Healing power.
Tanya learned some humility.
Air pressure.
Tanya learned some humility.
Double.
Air pressure.
We're running through.
Rainbow.
That's better.
There's a certain beauty in winning this.
Saray, look around you.
Shall we begin?
There might be something nearby.
What sinister writings. It looks like they were scrawled in blood.
Stand strong! Smite double level!
Resilient A!
And the power is strong!
It seems there's a treasure chest near us.
I don't think we've checked that monolith out yet. Is that a monolith?
Such important cultural artifacts.
This is awful. We can't forgive this.
Is that really a scorpion? It's so large.
The ruins are calling me. Please, Edna!
Wait, oh my! I can see fairies!
I believe they're also hellions.
To be prepared is to be prepared.
There is a lot of gold lying around out there. We're here to purify you, but it is still
here. I will smite evil! You get back! Nice job, Nicolio.
You've been slacking off.
Wait, that's...
I finished all the preparation. What sinister writings? It looks like they were scrawled in blood.
Here.
No. Unleash your hit. I finished all the preparation.
Ready, everyone?
Failure!
I will smite evil! Come on! No escape! How's this? Ready?
Well played!
Come on! You can be a Alicia! I'm counting on you all!
To be prepared is to be protected. Be mine.
Is it the same one we saw in the ruins? This one could be much stronger.
You've really seen hellions like this in that ruin?
How did you
do that?
I will smite evil!
Go!
Tiger
fire
on everyone!
You're not done yet. You sure are strange, Sarai.
Really? Definitely weird.
You're also really.
What sinister writings. It looks like they were scrawled in blood.
Focus, guys!
I command it!
Who's there? The dragon's over! It's over!
Another!
White
King!
Awaken,
Shatter!
Tiger Blade! It's me! It's over! Shatterfang! Bleedfang! Let's get out! It's over! Awake! Shatterfang! Bleedfang! Let's get out! Everyone okay?
Gather and grant me protection!
Let's
go!
Let us not be full of ourselves and continue. Yes, we should do this.
The assault!
I will smite evil!
Please!
Let's pick it up! How's this not yet?
Swap the trigger! I must try harder.
I will smite evil! Please! Earth Dragon Bell!
I will smite evil!
Earth Dragon Bang! It's over! Shatterbang!
Miklia,
you've been slacking off, haven't you?
I will smite evil! Please, Bang! Let's drag it, Bang! It's over! Let's keep it up!
Begin the purification!
I will smite evil! Ready? Let's go! How's this?
Looks like we win!
Saray, look carefully at the ground.
I can sense the ancient tongue. We're near one. Saray, look around you.
Is this a statue of the shepherd? What senseless vandalism.
Begin the purification!
Awaken, Gunner!
I will smite evil!
Nope!
Saray tends to get into danger. Please help.
Opponent, Hellion.
I will smite evil!
Hellion is familiar!
I will smite evil! Tiger Blade!
Let's go!
I'm
here!
Guess it's like cheese for rats, huh?
Please, Edna!
There might be something nearby.
There should be a vista point nearby.
This statue, it radiates such dignity.
You can tell from his expression that he must have been a great warrior.
A fine man. I would like to see his entire body.
Oh, but wouldn't he be...
more or less naked?
That's what makes him attractive. In an aesthetic sense.
Well, it's true that the perfectly toned body of a warrior may be aesthetically pleasing, but...
Alicia! Unladylike!
No, I only meant it as a generalization. I really have no personal interest in that sort of thing.
Not at all, huh?
I mean, not much. Just enough. The normal amount.
Wow, settle down. It's just a statue.
Seriously. Though it's true that King Claudin epitomizes the warrior ideal.
Hold on, this is King Meliodas, right? Not King Claudin.
What? But then it wouldn't match with the style at all.
Yes, because this bust was carved as a speculation on the style of future generations.
I think your interpretation is a bit far-fetched.
Well, I think you're trapped in stereotypical views.
All right. Look, let's drop our preconceptions and start over then. Can we identify the subject? What features stand out?
Wow, settle down. It's just a statue.
Seriously?
Surely this is fate!
I was clearly the star of that battle.
I just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue.
There may be some herbs out here. Be on the lookout for them. Seems there's a treasure chest near us.
Please, Edna!
Hang on, Edna!
Let's go!
I must
fight!
Such is what I expect of the Seraphim's power.
Not in the mood, but
so this is the power of purification.
My powers aren't much.
I am your opponent, Helen.
Tiger Blade! Let's get up! It's time to take a breather somewhere.
Victory shall be mine!
Wait, better?
Wait, that's... You've been slacking off.
I'm your opponent, Hellion.
How's this? Not yet.
We're not done yet.
Too close.
Isn't wearing armor like that heavy?
Weapons?
You ready, Sarai?
Let's do our best!
Do we really need to do this?
Almost right, evil!